told of a little Japanese sitting demurely 'neath the cherry blossom trees. Miss Butterfly's her name. A sweet little innocent child was she, when a fine young American from the sea to her garden came. They met 'neath the cherry blossoms every day.